All right, welcome back to the finale of the Duelist Kingdom Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged Progression Series, episode number 22. We have come to the final duel in Duelist Kingdom. I'm dueling as Yugi, Pikeru dueling as Maximilian Pegasus, as we find out who can make destiny here. Is it Pikeru? Winning some duels lately, but cannot count them out. As we have made it to the final. So, hey, listen, if you guys have made it through the series, much love to you guys for hanging out with us and enjoying these videos. Again, make sure to hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and ring that notification bell, because we will be doing Battle City next. So we're going to kind of do a recap, some of the stuff that happened in this series of Duelist Kingdom, and then we're going to Battle City. So it's going to be a blast. Hopefully you guys are along for the ride. I'm ready up. Let's do this. The final battle between Yugi and Maximilian Pegasus. Let's throw some scissors out there. Oh, scissor me timbers. All right, we got cut. We got scissored big time. And yeah, Pegasus, man. This is going to be a tough battle. I don't know what is in Pegasus' deck. I'm sure it's a lot of tunes. But this is going to be rough. So, got to use the heart of the cards, man. Gotta use them. It's, yeah, it's gonna be a tough battle for sure. Especially with Duelist Kingdom decks. So, yeah, it's gonna be sweet, man. I'm looking forward to Battle City. The decks are gonna get better. Gonna get some more people in on these duels as well. Our good buddy Creepy just hooked up Omega, so we're gonna be connecting with him. We've got the setup. We're gonna start doing some live duels. I'm stoked about that. So, just be on the lookout for that action, as we've got a lot of cool stuff coming your way. And the debut of our new series, debuting tomorrow, Stranger Pack. So, like I said, ring that notification bell. That's going to be coming tomorrow. I'm looking forward to this. Having strangers open up Yu-Gi-Oh! Packs for us, seeing if we can have them bless us with beginner's luck. So, looks like it's my turn. I'm just standing here yammering. I thought we were going first. I thought we were going second, but we are going first. So, we are going to set two and pass our turn. So, yes, we have that to start the duel with. But yeah, this is gonna be tough, man. I don't know what Pegasus is cooking up in terms of like the Duelist Kingdom deck. But we do know that the one big thing they got is tunes. So, Man, that is a it's a dangerous conundrum we find ourselves in going up against Pegasus. So see if little Yugi can possibly come out alive here. We're going to pass our turn. No monsters. But it's going to be interesting. Yugi versus Maximilian Pegasus. Tunes against the Dark Magician. It was a tough battle. There's three monsters in their extra monster deck, and I'm worried because, Manju of 10,000 hands. I don't remember. I don't know if that card was in Duelist Kingdom, but okay. Interesting. All right. So Toon Summon Skull. Now we got Relinquished. Huh. Well, we're going to get in. We're going to get swung on. We're going to have to take a chance here. We're going to have to set that. And, Yeah, that's tough. You know what? We're going to have to activate this. We can't take any chances. We're going to pop Relinquished and Mystical Elf. We're going to give Mystical Elf to Pikeru there. And, that's all we can do. See what Pikeru can come up with here. But yeah, I don't think Manju of 10,000 hands is in Duelist Kingdom. I don't even think Senju of 1,000 hands was a card yet. So, interesting. We're going to get swung on there. Gotta go for it. Gotta go for it. Monster Reborn. Relinquished. In attack position. Gotta activate and steal Manju. And we'll move into the battle. We'll swing over this guy. We can swing over the middle one. Ooh, we get nothing. Ooh, and looks like Relinquished. Not gonna be able to attack. So, Relinquished, not going to be able to be attacked. But now we've got Relinquished on our side of the field, so dodged a small bullet there. Well, we are at a disadvantage already. We're going to set this. And, That's a tough call. That's a tough call right there. This gives us pretty solid protection, but he can't attack, so we're just gonna go end phase on this one. Well, now we got a lot to think about, because now I'm a little worried about what else is in this deck that may come as a surprise. Huh. Okay. Interesting. We're going to normal summon Karibo. And we're going to activate Multiply. And we are going to add a whole bunch of Karibo tokens in defense position. And, we're going to end our turn. So now we got a wall of damn Karibos. Oh, my gosh. be interesting to see what happens here. Got a bunch of little fuzzballs all over the field. Ooh, flying elephant. We are going to get rid of that. We're going to Horn of Heaven. We're going to tribute one of our tokens away. We're going to flying elephant. Wait a minute. I just want to read this really quick. Oh, that is a dangerous monster there. Really? Wow. Yep, we're going to activate Black Magic Ritual. We are going to get rid of 1, 2, 3, and we are going to summon the Magician of Black Chaos. Man, top decking like crazy. That's nuts. Man, we needed something. We had a wall of Karibos, but again, I don't know what is in this Pegasus deck. So I almost feel like I gotta take any kind of advantage I can get, because I don't know if we're gonna run into something that... What? I don't know. Back row. Man, no Tomb World. Set's a monster. Huh. Okay. Weird. All right, we're going to set that. Go into battle, and we're going to attack into our Mystical Elf, possibly. Yes. So Mystical Elf back in our graveyard. We're going to pass our turn. Man, that is really odd. Got a lot of weirdness going on, but you know Maximilian Pegasus, man. He's got the Millennium Eye. He's pretty much abducted everybody. What is that face down monster? Yeah, Relinquished is tough. Tough card to have on the field. We got really lucky having Mystical Box and being able to switch out Mystical Elf and then get the Monster Reborn out of it. Man. Okay, gonna roll the dice here. Try to get some damage because we're down. Ooh. Wow. No Toon World. This could be something nasty, though. No. Well, now we're even. 5,200 each. Duel number one. This is pretty intense. One set monster. Again, I... We're going to set a monster. Go to our end phase. And see what happens next. Huh. Man. Duel number one. Already super intense. Focus. This is Duelist Kingdom. Yugioh Abridged Progression Series Finale, Yugi vs. Pegasus. Again, make sure to leave a thumbs up on this video. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what your favorite duel was so far in the Duelist Kingdom arc as we prepare for Battle City. But right now, it's starting to look like, oh, Mm-hmm. Now they're screwed. We're going to summon the almighty Beaver Warrior in attack position. We are definitely going to enter battle now. Unless Pikeru's got something for us. But the world trembles in fear the moment the beaver hits the field. I mean, there's just... Yeah, there's no doubt about it. All right, we're going into battle. We're going to see if we can get lucky here. Only 1,200. Ooh, we did. We got Jigen Bakudan. Got lucky. We're attacking down. Ooh, ran into nothing. Ran into a wall. Ooh. All right. Got to make it happen, man. We got to go into this. We got to get into this second duel. Because we got really lucky here. With Mystic Box and Monster Reborn. And this could possibly seal the deal. Have to see what this turn brings. Wow. Very surprised. No Toon World, though. Well, guys, we're going to go into battle. And we're going to attack with Relinquished. With Magician of Black Chaos. And for game, we will attack with the Beaver Warrior. And we have taken game one. Of the Duelist City finale, getting Yugi Moto one step closer to fulfilling destiny and defeating Maximilian Pegasus. Whew. I'm still concerned though. That's a lucky game one. We have not gotten good opening hands. Man. And it looks like we're going second to start the duel here. Yeah, we've not gotten good opening hands. Last couple of duels that we've had in the abridged progression series, but gotta conquer through because we're up one game against Pegasus. We've got a little breathing room, even if we can't execute this duel. And still set a whole bunch of back row. And set this and pass our turn. So we've got a whole bunch of nastiness going on. Man. Ooh. That's fine. Dream Clown. Man. Oof. Yeah, we'll activate that for sure. Yeah, that's scary. But, yeah, what can you do, man? So, we're going to be taking 1,200 damage. We're going to discard Karibo and take nothing. Oh, but we are left with an empty backfield. Empty front. Oh, Lord in heaven. Yeah, let's end it. Man. One in the back. Oh, Duelist Kingdom finale. Seeing if Yugi can take down Maximilian Pegasus. Ooh, Parrot Dragon. Strong 2000 monster. Strong 2000 monster, and we are taking the damage. No Karibo here. Oh my god. All right, we're going to activate Brain Control, and we're going to take 800, but we're going to take the Parrot Dragon. And we're going to move into battle phase, and we're going to do 2,000 damage, potentially. So we're going to have that. We're going to move to main phase 2. That's it. Very clearly, that is it. So, right now, we are down quite a bit. Down quite a bit. Oh, and that's not good. That's not good for us when that card comes out to play. Oof. Oof. Ouch. Ouch. Yeah. I guess Brain Control would come in pretty handy right now. This is going to be a tough game if we have a chance here. Man, I don't even know what we can... I don't even know what we could do at this point. We're in deep shiz. Gotta give ourselves the most optimal chance possible. Wow. Like I said, we got to give ourselves the most optimal chance possible. We have to do monster recovery. Get two card. Did we just... Yep. That happened. That happened. Yep, that happened. That's pretty crazy. I don't know if it was that one or the other one, but we literally got the same card we put into the deck. Of 33 cards, somehow drew the same card that we had sent back. No. Yeah, we're going to take that damage. So as of right now, we've got one turn left to play, because most likely they're going to summon a monster. We need something. How about a de-spell, maybe? I don't know. Oof. 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 Yeah, it's not... It's not looking good. Not looking good. Maybe we'll have a turn. But I'm not counting on it. One monster will seal the deal. Doesn't look like there is one. No. I only have one turn left. 500 damage. man. 200 points of life remaining. Can we draw something? We've been top decking all week. Top decking all week long. But I think that luck's about to run out. Yeah. End our turn. Crass for that ass. Going to battle. And duel number two is over. And we have lost against Maximilian Pegasus as it will come down to duel number three. Duel number three. What do we do? We got to get the card advantage. Let's go second. Got to get the card advantage. Oof. Man. Face down monster. Summoning Karibo. Man. It's intense. It's intense. You can get them quiet. It's duel number three. Duelist Kingdom finale. This is it. And then we're moving on to Battle City. Ouch. Red Archery Girl. Hmm. We are going to activate magical hats. And let's go that. And that, because that has not worked out. Let's see where Pikeru will attack. Oh my gosh. Nothing. Man. Tough. Tough decision. But damned if I do, damned if I don't. Gotta pop one. It's gonna have to be red archery. We're gonna have to end our turn. It's tough. Ah, man. Yeah. This is a difficult duel here. Oh, shit. Knew it. Knew I should have just flip-summoned Karibo and sat. And now we're taking 2,000, and we can only withstand three more of those. All right. Moving to the end phase, as Maximilian looking to hold on to the souls of all duelists from the Duelist Kingdom Abridged Progression series. Oh boy, we got Crass Clown. We got Crass for your fat ass. Going to battle. And we're actually going to burn them for 150. Salvage a turn here. Oof. Don't know what we can do to save us now. I mean, there's... This is not good. This is not good. At all. We're in bad ways. There's literally one card in our deck of 30 that we need. And, by my calculations, we've got one turn to draw it. Got one turn. Otherwise, Duelist Kingdom has been all for naught. Because we've only got 2650 left. And we need one card. Oh no, Mr. Clown. Oh no! How could it happen? How? The souls of everybody are lost forever. Pegasus beats Yugi Moto. Unbelievable, man. Well, hey, can't win them all. But I guess you can. Oh, man. Well, hey, listen, it has been a hell of a series. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much for hanging out with Duelist Kingdom, the Abridged Progression series. It's been a blast. Make sure to subscribe, leave a thumbs up on the video, ring that notification bell. We're going to check in with some of the baddest moments of the entire Duelist Kingdom arc. It's been a blast. We're going to have to also figure out who won the most matches out of all of these 22 duels in Duelist Kingdom, and then we will return for Battle City. It's going to be a blast. The Egyptian God cards are coming. Exodia is coming. It's going to be badass. Hey, much love to you guys. Thanks for hanging out with the Yu-Gi-Oh! Bridge Progression Series Duelist Kingdom. We'll see you in Battle City. Till then.
Deuces.
Penguins.